opening day here at Canada's Wonderland. And we're just waiting for the gates to open and we're gonna head on in. It's kind of a rainy day and not that big of a crowd waiting to get in. So we should be able to get over Yukon Striker, get some our 9th and 10th rides in. Okay, well, I made it into the park. We're just waiting for rope drop and then we're heading down to Yukon Striker. This should be a fun day. Probably get on Yukon Striker at least twice today. So that'll make my 9th and 10th times. And of course, I gotta head over to Leviathan. And maybe while I'm down this way, I might hit Behemoth as well. Not gonna make this a long day, but enough to make a good video of this. So, just gonna let you go and be back with some clips from Yukon Striker.
Yukon Striker.
Ride number 9 on Yukon Striker, and this will be maybe my third POV video. Everything's opening and here we go. Pause this for a second. Okay, so this is the first official day of the park being open. This is my first, about 9th ride on this ride, my first one today. But I'm hoping to get at least number 10 in as well today. And as you look around, the whole park is open, and there you can see in the there's Leviathan going. Look at the other rides going, and here we go. Water's looking a little murky today.